the city marshals are making their rounds.
It happens every year, this time of year.
They're out to pick up anyone who has any warrants out for their arrest.
They failed to show up in court following a traffic ticket or a code enforcement, an ordinance violation.
During the Great Texas Warrant Roundup, city marshals are part of a statewide effort to pick up anyone with an unpaid offense. But oftentimes, many of these offenders cannot be found.
It's a fairly mobile society in the sense that some folks will be at an address when they get a ticket. And then move in between.
Officers will leave a notice, giving the offender a chance to turn themselves in.
Which provides information for phone numbers and our names so they can contact us and we'll help them through the warrant process so they can clear it up.
It may spare the offender the embarrassment of being arrested, but it still leaves them with a warrant.
There's many ways they can clear the warrants. There's no reason to leave a warrant open because if you do get stopped, the only choice the police have is to arrest you.
And the quicker you take action, the easier it is for both you and law enforcement.